Good stuff there from Laura Zeng of the United States of America.